Whoa, a crazy caramel cocoa martini. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the Pirates Boiled. Jojo Butter is back to show you a crazy caramel cocoa teeny. First, start by rimming a snifter glass with some coconut flour. Then grab some thick caramel sauce and start to rim your glass to create a nice garnish. After you've done that, you're gonna take a mixing glass and add some ice, add some coconut Malibu rum, and then you're gonna top it off with a little bit of Bailey's Irish Cream. After you've completed that, grab a shaker tin and some coconut puree and add that into your mixing glass. Then you'll take some more caramel syrup, add it in, and you're gonna start to shake this up vigorously to create a nice smooth mixture. Now that you've got your martini completely shooken up, you're gonna take that and strain it into that snifter glass that we've garnished, and you've got a crazy Coco Loco martini. Y'all enjoy.